man.
Please, Hugo. Say something.
He ain't got shit to say.
Look at me, please. I need you.
That man is stagnant.
Amicia, we can't stay
that
here.
That boy is stagnant.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
I don't think he's talking to anybody right now, bro.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
Where is Sophia and Arno?
What? Rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
he is fucked up right now.
Don't think.
Just throw it. Just follow me. Sling him over your fucking shoulder and get
moving. I'll be your path for the both of you. I'll carry you if I must.
You might have to carry him.
But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it.
One step.
Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here.
Yeah, that shit is gone.
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Body doesn't know that's even the problem.
It's gonna hurt.
Like, what if that motherfucker's just shattered? Why are you looking at me like that? I think we changed him for the worst. I ain't gonna lie, he is fucked.
Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Hugo ain't gonna be the same. Stuck up my shit.
Breathe.
I didn't get any pieces, no nothing. Materials or anything last chapter. I don't know if I could, to be honest. Arm was broken the whole fucking time.
No.
Hold on, guys. Let me find a route.
Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Gotta get my upgrades, gang. Oh, see shit that was out. Walk right out on the fucking. Nice. Did she even try to pull it? She just pushed that motherfucker open like it was nothing. We're close to all three of these, to be honest. Load that much faster. Jar component of the Igloo Furnace. That's kind of comp. Additional jar. Man, I don't know, man. Additional bolts. Can recover them. That's really good, too. Additional knives and pyrites. That's really good, too. Fucking hell, man. Do this one.
Much better.
Uh-huh.
has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look.
See a rope.
Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back.
Because you can't do shit besides make alchemy shit. Shut the fuck up.
But don't go too far.
I see.
Here.
Well, Hugo, I think you can hurry.
Keep going.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right. Skin's pale. The macula's marked over here. It looks larger. Must mirror the spread inside your mind.
Come on.
Let me see your eyes.
Yeah, I think Hugo's in shock or something. He might be in a permanent state of shock, to be honest. He is out of his fucking... out of this world, bro.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Get up.
Oh, please. Please. How am I going to do this?
Get up, Amicia.
Please. I can't. Help me. Lord. Stand up and go.
There you go. All right. Souvenir, I'll take that. Now what the fuck do we shoot this at?
It's the macula. So he's not coming back.
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Okay. Yeah, he goes out of here. I really hope we link up with Sophia tomorrow, though. Sometime in this chapter, because that'd be tough to lose them, though. And we need to apologize to Arno. I ain't gonna lie. We should have helped him fight the Count as soon as we fucking got here, like I said.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Let Hugo do it.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
Yeah, why? I thought they were pushing. Why the fuck were they trying to pull it? Oh, motherfucker. The broken nest. Where the hell are we?
Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
Huh?
What?
Sun killer.
We need to eliminate him.
The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No, this isn't home.
Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void left by your mother's death.
So he is the macula now. But we can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No,
we need to kill him. Oh.
Amicia, we need to leave
that
this
is
damn
true.
Rock
she is over bloodthirsty right now.
He's drowning. Amicia,
the
focus.
Count still needs to die, though. Let him and Arno run back.
Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right.
Holy, this place. Jesus Christ.
Stay very close.
I don't even know where the... I don't even know what to do. Oh. That helps. This place is insane.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
What is...
What the fuck is that?
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
This is a terrible situation.
So what? Move!
But we have Hugo, so surely...
He's doing it.
It wouldn't kill us.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you. His bond with Immacula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Bodies in the walls.
We need to be more careful.
How are we supposed to be more careful, bro? What the fuck are we supposed to do in this goddamn situation? Goddamn it.
Lucas, there's something ahead.
I see it. What the hell?
Oh boy. What in the fuck?
It cannot be.
How many are there inside?
Too damn many. Oh, no.
I'm here.
No, you are not. We need to sacrifice him.
Let's go, Lucas. Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop!
Hugo is going
to
be the final boss, gang.
Whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run!
Right.
Stay close to the wall!
Quick, they'll tear this place apart!
Oh, no! Don't look back! Run! There's a
torpedo!
Don't go down!
I'm not slowing down,
okay? Down, go down, quick!
I'm surprised Hugo's not resisting.
Oh, this is so bad! Fuck.
The sunlight at the back! Run to it as fast as you can! Damn you! We're getting out of here! You won't take him! Do you hear? It's over!
This game has impeccable screenshots to take on the lab. I've got...
Breathe.
So many damn screenshots.
Hugo? There's still light.
We need to throw him into the fire. I ain't gonna lie, bro. He's gotta die.
Yes. That's our blood. That's you.
What you mean our blood? That shit ain't in me. Where is Arno and Sophia at?
We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
Are you crying?
We still have to reach
the
hall.
Get your bitch ass up. You're fucking crying. Unbelievable.
Wait. The village.
Oh no.
The sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
Are they swimming?
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
Why do you sound happy?
The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge!
Fighting?
You obey me! Hear me! You obey me!
I mean, that works. I like that ability. Let's go.
I thought they heard you.
Okay, Hugo.
I've
never
seen you
come on.
Do that.
I like that.
Because it hurts.
So you think you can do it? Like, does he like practice this shit? Like, how does he like how does he know he can do this shit? Because we've been to Hugo a long time. Like, does he like I don't know. Like, how does he discover abilities?
We're
trying to stealth this out. Let me, check if we do this actually. Yeah. That is actually very useful, though. Ah, man, that's tough. We'll stealth some parts and we'll allow some parts. We'll try to, like, do some more alchemy shit, though. Like, I'll extinguish some shit. Can I throw anything at them then? Tar right there. That was a third. All the way down there, I think. See any chest on there.
What's that?
Hey,
was nothing.
Surely. That worked out. Chest. And then let's just keep going that way to the houses.
From that way.
We have to hide.
Did that just fucking work? Did that?
Someone's lurking about.
I'm in.
Let me know if you see anything.
I'm in. Fuck it. Fuck it. Chest over there or away. I'm kind of lost where I'm gonna go, to be honest. I gotta go down, but it looks like I can jump across there. But at the same time, it doesn't look like there's shit over there.
We're getting out of here. That gate up there. I think it's
okay.
The village entrance. What's left of it?
We're on the right track. How do you suppose we get... Oh. Move, fucking Lucas. Holy shit. Let's get this. I'm gonna have to break that fucking chain. Patient with it. Surely he won't come over here this far. Just in case, though. we're getting that far. Alright, we're good.
Up. Come along. Up. On my way.
Great. Nice and stealthy. Nice and stealthy, game.
Perfect. There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
We gotta go
to Arno. The walls? Damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us.
He has a point.
We don't have time. We must go.
And Sophia too. We gotta get there.
Really? Even after what he's done?
What did he do? You made a fucking deal with it. Hugo made a fucking deal with him. That's on Hugo. That has nothing to do with us.
We need to reach that harbour anyway.
They made a deal. He's gotta honor that fucking deal, bro.
Mind the drop.
Yes.
Like, you can't even just go back on that shit. Yeah, real close to
here it goes.
The Balfour! It's falling! Watch out! Don't just stand there watching! Move your asses! This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours! Keep patrolling! Okay. Take the child away from the defiler! Yes, sir!
God damn it. This was this.
Don't think it's over. I'll find a way to get you.
Okay, and I'll find a way to do this to you. Adios, bitch.
Child can't have given up on us. Too vulnerable. Yes. The Count will figure something out.
Traders,
come with me! I'll
still find you! Probably will find me. Probably will. Do I give a shit? Fuck no, you will die. I'm close to that upgrade anyway. You just
We've been spotted!
Oh my god, really? How? There's like no warning on that shit. Oh my god,
you think I wouldn't see you hiding behind that?
Brother, I didn't see you.
At last. You've seen us.
Fuck, dog. Oh god, I didn't even see that motherfucker, bro. He did that to himself. I mean, don't ask you. He literally walked into that. Open up a. This thing we need. Bro literally walked into the fucking nest on you. That's on you, bucko. Why are these people getting alerted for it, bro? I'm not even fucking near them. Are you fucking?
They're upon us.
Wake up! We've got intruders!
I know where you are now.
Stay out of sight.
How did they manage to disappear?
Ah! Shut the fuck up. Dumbass.
They did that, the bastards.
You better hope I don't find you.
What's that? What's that? There you go.
Found them! Don't let them escape!
We've been spotted!
If he just walks into that shit.
Found us.
kill him. Fuck you, bitch. Alright, nice. Big chest, I like these, inside. Bro, this dropped me like 8 tools, man. Jeez, man. That gives us straight along is faster and more quietly. Okay.
Come on. Up.
Held.
Yes. Now where's Arno?
No, we had to go back for Arno.
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
Hey, chill, Hugo.
You won't have to.
You're already in a fucked up mental state, and Sophia brother. Too.
We need to jump down.
Uh-huh.
We should be able to unlock that next. Knife? Was that two pieces for recycling a knife? What the fuck, man? I'm not gonna lie, an additional jar could be real.
Somebody doesn't want to kill us.
Looking pretty good.
Running out of jars is not good for me right now. I just hope I have enough time left in these last few chapters to max everything out. I don't mind doing another playthrough though if I. New game plus type shit.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
What you mean?
Let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arno, the one they call the Wall.
Yeah. Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
Up. I see.
He deserves it, amusing.
We should put together quite the troop.
He made a deal with the fucking kid. I don't see what the problem is. A deal is a fucking deal. Even if it's with a, fucking child, man, you gotta honor that shit.
How'd you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the Wall. It's just like a pile of crap now.
This place is falling apart. To hell with the executioner. This bastard killed my mates. I'll do it myself if I have to.
Quiet.
Let's move closer. It's crowded.
I would try to stop.
Yes. Get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
Ooh.
No, Amicia. Do something.
Leave it to me.
Motherfucker.
She has the child! Take him away from her!
Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not just for us. This child belongs to the world. He's our future. Fight for it!
Oh, nice. Appreciate it. I want to upgrade this shit too. Where did the fire just come from, bro? Oh my god. Man, I was fucking him up low-key, man. Not really. I was trying to go out. I'm just trying to find the best fucking play for the situation, man.
That's it! Show them how worthless they are!
up right there.
Watch out! He's blinded!
Shoot him. So I can bait him over here real quick. Look at this. Yep.
Do you mind taking this bloody rope off my neck?
Yes. Okay. Right.
Wheel around.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
Oh man. Really? Oh, hold on, hold on. Gosh,
you're going to stay here!
You'll get a quick death!
Oh no. Here you go. You are doing just fine with no fucking rats here. I guess I'll stay over there, hopefully.
Bloody hell.
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Free Arno out that jam, bitch. Fucking grave. Alright. Bitch, that better level up after all that, bro. We used every fucking trick in the damn book. Bro, that noose is... Bro, just pull your fucking head out, man. That noose is not tight at all.
Come on.
I guess if he doesn't pull his head out right, then it will tighten up. That's kind of how a noose works, but he's alright, though. Come on, gangy. Now, where's Sophia, bro?
Hugo says it was his.
The wall is back, man. Yes, sir. Sophia, I'm guessing. Let's fucking go,
Sophia.
Bitch.
You took your sweet time. Come aboard.
Let's go.
Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She's fucked.
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
Nope. She is dead as shit. That was the last time we're ever going
to
see her.
I wanted to tell her.
And it's permanently imprinted in our brain, in your memories, in your eyes,
you
your fucked brother.
But she knew everything.
already. You are her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal.
Yeah, we can use a fucking shower. We are dirty as fuck, bro. We've been stomping through fucking rat shit and blood.
We keep them so that we don't forget.
We gotta smell so fucking bad, bro.
Until they don't hurt anymore.
Nice, that was a fun one.